Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to take lip prints on the suspect in a crime scene.
We will have this. This is a recording kit. This is a vaseline through which we will develop our fingerprint, lip print, and this is the sheet where we will develop the print. So basically we will use the powder method to develop the fingerprint from the suspect and record this. So this is a kit and we can see the brushes and different types of components like powder, magnetic powder, fluorescent powder, lifting tape and the UV blue light. So we will use the black powder, which is this. This is a black powder and we are gonna develop our lip print from using this and a brush. So let's see
how to do this. I have applied this Vaseline into my lips and simultaneously to the paper. This print belongs to the normal lips, this print belongs to the smiling lips, and this print belongs to the pouted lips. So I will develop three types our lip prints in three different situations. This is not yet developed, and so
here is the latent fingerprint powder, black in color, as you can see inside. As you can see the black powder inside, and this is a very soft brush which is used to develop mainly for prints like fingerprint, palm print, lip print, etc. So I will simply dip this brush and take this powder directly to the our prints and try to do the to and fro motion around the prints, and the prints develops itself. So I have taken the powder and I am putting the doing the motion. As you can see guys, the brush is very soft and as I am rubbing the brush, the prints develops very clean, very smooth. So this is how we have to record the lip prints in a crime scene from the suspect. I have dusted the powder in a second print and now doing the same, rubbing the brush over the print very gently. Removing the extra particles. Some people also use the lipsticks, which is directly visible and does not require for the development. But in some cases, where the in some sensitive cases, we have to use the powder method because lipstick is not ethical for some persons. And this is the pouted print. I'm developing my prints, although. am not the suspect, but this is the procedure of developing the latent print. So guys, that's it. So we can see now the prints visible very clearly. And now we can analyze this prints. And make a compare with the standard sample to identify our suspect. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe.